Hey, do, do, be, do, be, do, be, do, be, do.
Yeah, Pirates of the Seven Seas, welcome back to another Loki Games live stream. The results are in.
The results are in.
I put up a poll. Everyone that was in the fucking last one obviously realizes this. Put up a poll.
Yeah, Pirates of the Seven Seas, welcome back to another.
Oh shit, I can hear myself.
Loki Games live stream.
1 second. The results are in. The results are in. It's coming from Twitch. Damn Twitch. Yeah, results are in. You wanted GTA 5 again. I gotta give it to you, I suppose. I wasn't actually in the mood to play Resident Evil 7 tonight, so I was hoping it was going to be GTA 5 again. Tech error, yep. Tech error, you've got to have one of those in a Loki Games live stream. So yeah, I'm glad it's GTA 5. Bringing you more LSPDFR because they're easy to set up. Everyone here? Everyone back? Fucking deja vu, eh? Feels like I only just left you. Right. Let's go back to that. Everyone in the house. Everyone in the his heels. Right, so yeah. People on the YouTube side of things, obviously, again, you always know what the video's about because of the thumbnail. We are going with the Dolly. Everyone loves Dolly. Bringing Dolly back. We have got a unmarked taxi cab today. It's actually a police car, if you can't tell by the red and blue lights. I need to install a certain, I don't know if it's a script or what it is, but that's why the lights are still on. One of the mod makers for the Dodge Charger, I think it was, in the Dodge Challenger in the last LSPDFR. The mod maker actually commented saying, yo, I'm the one that made that. The reason it's not working is because of this. So I got to fucking sort that out. But making it even more different, we're going to sort of do some, we're doing some stakeouts today. We're going to try and do some stakeouts. But as you can see behind me, we have Robert. It's about time we have Robert on patrol with us. The amount of fucking comments I've heard. Hey, be Robert in one of the episodes, or hey, why don't you ever like take Robert out with you on patrol? Mainly because I don't want to see him get shot. Okay, you know how he drives when he's around Statham. Hopefully, he's not going to be like that around me. He's not going to be reckless or anything. So yeah, today we're going to have. Yeah, why are we so far zoomed out? Shit, I've zoomed in on your crotch, mate. So yeah, today we're going to be doing some stakeout in this undercover taxi cab with the red and blue lights. Don't just ignore that. With Robert. How about that? How about that? You liking that? Everyone back at the sexy police officer. I'm not sure what cloud on that we're talking about before I came in. Something about barbecues or something. Something like that. Anyway, just as I stopped, someone super chatted like £5 as I stopped, and they took it back because it came through too late. I don't know if they're going to be back in on this one. For people that don't know what super chat is, just on YouTube, just under the chat thing where the emoji thing is, there's actually a dollar sign as well. If you pay like real money, you click on that, you can pay money for your name to come up in chat for a specific amount of time. The more money you spend, the longer it's up there for. It's the same as the donation thing on Twitch. Right, so yeah, we're going to do a Kraken thing as well. We're going to call the Kraken twice because I forgot to do it in the last fucking live stream. Got one of these. I've just had a curry. How's everyone's day? Got a Fanta to keep me going. Bit of sugar and shit. Right, let's be available for calls, Robert. And let's get on with the show. Let's do this. Did we actually just do it then? Yeah, we did. Right. Okay. Let's go then, Robert. Where are we going to stake out? We're trying. Oh, shit, actually. Before we do anything. These fucking lights. Let me just go into the back here and get some body armor. I forgot how to do it. Stolen tanker. No, we don't like those. Me and Robert hate those shits. How do you get a body armor at the back? I forgot how to do it, Robert. Robert, what's the key, mate? Is it? It's not this. No, Robert, don't get in yet. Don't get in. Is it E? Can we not get it out of this one? Is it because it's not a specific police car? Robert, is there? Oh, hang on a minute. I'll use Robert and Statham's car. Mandy Lumpo, welcome back. Geezet. Can we get one out of this one? No, we'll just spawn one then. YOLO. Just pretend I'm getting out the back, alright? Hey, Ben, that's not realistic. I hear you before you even do it. This is a fucking taxi. Agar, it's an undercover taxi, mate. Alright, come on, stake out. No, 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 no. Robert, what are you doing? Don't get in the back, mate. You look like a fucking idiot. Get out. Alright, come around this side. Come around, Robert. Fuck me at mummy job. Yo! Fuck off with the stolen tankers. Robert, get round here. Who's that?
Hey, geezer. I missed half of the first stream, but I'm here now.
Oh,
keep
she
up
come
the
in.
Good work, Captain. Let's call in the Kraken.
Oh, we will call the Kraken very soon. Sophia, thank you very much for the 1 squid. Glad you've caught up. Here we go. Here we go. Right. Let's stake out and shit. Let's do this. Andy! Happy birthday to Andy, mate. Happy birthday to Andy Kisa. Everyone wish Andy happy birthday. Not sure how old he is. I reckon 56. Sandstorm in the Hit Hills? Good. Alpha Reaper and Gangster Mod ZHD. Thank you very much for the follows. Where are we going to go to stake out? Let's go up. Where can we stake out? Should we go down in the slum? Oh, let's go down into family territory. What's coming tomorrow is the, I think I might do the real life gangster mod tomorrow. I might. If not, if people are getting a bit bored of GTA, I will probably do Paint the Town Red. I've got to get around to Hitman as well at some point. Yeah. We rock it. Stop sending us stolen tanker fucking ones. Stop it. We don't want them. Sound of the police. Mark Hensberger. Welcome, mate. You sound like a Marvel character or something. That last name, bruh. Like Thor or some shit. Yeah, let's go into the hood a little bit. We'll stake out. We've had, just come through. Oh, look at this. Oh! You looking, Robert? Look at where we're going right now. Yeah, Robert's just had a call saying that there's a lot of gang activity around this area and we should have a little stakeout for people doing some dodgy shit. Gonna look for the families today. And I have no idea where I am. Yo, we're in the wrong block, yo! In the wrong block! Right, Robert, try not to die today. Oh, actually, before we do that, pop a Yui. Need to get some fuel. We're like half tank already. Fuel up! Fuel up, bruh! Yeah, that's true. Andy, where was Rosie's fucking thing? Agar comes in. Agar's so nice to everyone. Good old Agar. Agar Dodo. The fuck was that? Someone just shouted at me. Me and Robert. Oh, here we go. Yo, stake out in this joint. This will be pretty cool. I think this is Ballers, though, isn't it? Is this Ballers? I don't know. This should be families. Right. Let's stake out like bosses. We see anything extraordinary or out of the ordinary, Robert, let me know, all right? Yeah, look at this. Pretend we're just waiting for a pickup. Hey, Rob. Hey, Robert. Robert Giza. What, are you packing, Robert? Are you packing today? You better have a gun on you, because we're in gang territory and shit. Roblox? Oh, look, Deformed Yoda makes an appearance. He's always in different places. Never know where he's going to be. Oh, Mr. Sharpie, oh, he's back. The Blue Ice Gaming. The Blue Ice Gaming. Thank you very much for the follow, matey. What's up, Loke? Justin Fresh. How are you? We're having a stakeout today, me and Robert. He always looks at me. You still look at me? You don't have to look now. Look back. Yeah, it's creeping me out a little bit. It looks like... I don't think these lot here are gang members. I mean, one of them's got a Rottweiler, but... No, can we get, like, binoculars or some shit? I don't see anything, you know? I don't see any gang territory around there. I reckon that call was false, Robert. I reckon that was a fake call. I haven't had Fanta in years. I always get it with my my curries or my takeaways. It's lovely. I haven't had it in quite a while since I've been here, actually. I think the last time I had it was when I was like 16 or some shit. They stole Chop. watch my one video. I did watch your one video, mate, by the way. I remember that name. How do you donate? Where the chat is, there's an emoji thing under it. A little smiley face. There's a pound sign. Well, dollar sign. A little square dollar sign. It'll, the more you donate, the longer your message will be up in the YouTube chat for everyone to see. Plus, it comes up on my little screen here, so I can shout you out, mate. Yoda's it, man. You're going to cop me up. Slit my throat, mate. Right, well, I think this place is pretty tapped. Shall we move on? Let's move on. Let's go to a better area. Don't seem to be any... There's no gang members around here. What the fuck's going on? Well, they've gone home or something. Yeah, there's a family's no more. Let's go into proper turf right now. Let's just go in first person. This first person, this shit. Yeah, I see some. Let's pull up. Oh, yeah, there's some more. Let's pull up here. Fuck, I think they can see us, Robert. Robert, this is a bit close. I feel embarrassed. Do a little Yui. Yeah, let's just pretend we're just here to pick someone up. Alright, see if we can listen in on one of their conversations. Short AFK, looking for chocolate. Egg of loving his chocolate, dog. Classic cop. What are they doing here? They're drinking on the street corner. That's not really allowed, to be quite fair. We're trying to get them for more, though. See if they do anything dodgy. Yo, yo, we got action. Come on, Robert, we got action. Someone just got threatened by a gun. Not by a gun. A gun didn't walk down the street and just go, ah, I'm the fucking have you, mate. Yo, Cloud's back at it. Let's wait for Cloud.
I had to donate because my comment was missed, but Fissile Gaming sent you a game on Steam.
Oh shit, Fissile,
around a month
mate.
Ago, but you never seen it. Lol, shows how busy Twitch is these days, you. Popular fucker.
Yeah, it's got a bit too extreme at the moment. Well, it's because I've got YouTube and Twitch chat going at the same time, that's why. Thank you very much for the one squid and making yourself completely bankrupt. Yo, we lost them! We lost them. Fissile Gaming, thanks very much. I'll check that out. I'll check it out, Geezer. Alright, we don't know who threatened that person with a gun. Let's get back in our cab. We kind of like need to go around the block now because people have seen us with our British police outfits on. Yeah, Robert, just get in the back. Let's get out of here. It's fucking embarrassing. Alright. Oh, yeah, we'll pull up next to these geezers. There we go. Oh, yo. Oh, it's rocking round here. I can't wait to be a part of this gang with... Oh, yeah! They fucking know where... Robert! Robert, you scared me. I forgot you were there. I think they know where office is. How can they tell? Oh, why don't they think we're just taxi men? The fuck? What was that tune that plays when you donate money? That is, Alestorm. Drink? I think.
Dispatch calling unit.
NPR hit. Oh shit. 18. Occupants have a warrant. Me and Robert are on that one. Shit. Let's go. This looks so weird. Yeah, move, dog.
Oh,
this is how you really drive, Robert. I've seen you while I've been arresting people. You and Statham, you should not be in the same fucking car together. You drive like fucking maniacs. Yo! Like that bloke just then. Look what he's done to my car. We gotta get that fixed up later. We'll fix it up later, Robert. Don't worry about it. I was just having a go at him for how he fucking drives, and then someone crashes into me and shit. My vehicle was broken. No, I don't give a fuck about that. Yeah, we got dudes with warrants. We after them. Excuse me. I hope we don't have to get in the chase, Robert, because this car's a bit worse for wear, you know? Everyone's like, where's that fucking siren coming from? Is that taxi? Right, we can't go up. We can't go up code 3. Gotta go up code 2, mate. Because they don't know we're coming, you see? See? Right, they're over there. We can put the sirens on for a bit. Put on the blues and twos. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of Dolly and Robert coming through. Mo-fuckers. Oh, don't just stop there, you retard. Oh, fucking hell. I killed someone and our car looks stupid now. That's right, it just blends in with the other GTA 5 cars that all look fucked because no one can drive in this game. Are they on the highway? Yo, move out of the way. Alright, fucking hell. Everyone's petrified. Yeah, make way. They're in a pretty fast car by the looks of them on the fucking mini-map. They are shifting. Yeah, they be shifting. We may need a better car for this. Oh, we're gonna have to call. Don't fucking do it. We're gonna have to call for backup for sure. We're definitely gonna have to get a airborne officer. Oh no, they got. Oh shit, we gone the wrong way, Robert. We gone the wrong fucking way. We look like idiots. Let's just go up this way. So I try and do this one serious. People seem to find me hysterical when I try and be serious. Oh, we're fucked. We're fucked, Robert. Where do we go? No, I haven't got time for that. We're in a chase. Stupid bitch. Here we go. We're back on. Here we go. Ish.
Oh, jeez.
Dolly. Fucking hell. You got a pretty sexy voice when you moan like that. It's alright. Oh, no, 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 no.
No fucking way!
Oh no, Robert, I'm sorry, alright? I'm fucking sorry. Look at the state in the front of the car. Yo, yo, let's be incognito now, Robert. We gotta be incognito. We're coming up on them. We all good. We all got, for fuck's sakes. I'm fine, you put me into this thing now. I got Robert with me, I don't give a fuck. You shouldn't have to call me. Robert, you're almost dead. Look at the back of it. You got crushed. Please don't run from us. This car's a bit parked. Your car looks like it has a face. It does. It looks sad. Oh, look how sad it looks. Where's it? Where they gone? Oh, they've gone down there. Yeah, let's cut them off. Hello, British officer. Let's cut them off. Cut off those bitches. Freeze! And it's been... Yo, freeze! They're like, what the fuck was that? Yo, no, we're coming! It's like a fucking cartoon. Toename! Welcome back, mate. Oh, I haven't got back to you about the Twitter message. I'll get back to you in a bit, mate. I had to get ready for this one. Freeze! Pull over! What we're going to do here, Robert... Alright, is we're gonna get Statham to come in.
We have a 1099 in.
Oh shit, I fucked that up. No, 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 no. No, let me. Oh no, no, they're on the run. I thought they might be. I thought they might run. Right, come on, Robert. Now's your time to shine, mate. Shit, you got your revolver out, haven't you? Alright, let's get a local air support in. Oh shit. Oh, they're pulling over. Are they gonna. Oh, what the fuck? What they got? Robert, get out the fucking car, mate. Freeze! Oh shit, one of them's got a gun! Robert, get out of the car! Robert! What the fuck? Robert, get out! They're hurting Dolly! Robert's just sat in the car. I don't think he can get out. I think he may be fucked.
Please.
It's alright. I got this. Oh yeah, he went down! Oh no, he's back up. Joe, what's up with yours? You're a good fucking shot, mate. He's down. 10-4. Robert was no fucking out whatsoever. We need...
Attention.
EMS down here. We need probably a coroner and a clean-up crew for the fucking road. He came at me with a baton. Robert. The fuck? Get out. Idiot. He's not getting out. Look. He's like, nah. Fuck that. I think maybe the door's bent in. Yeah, where'd he go? The other geezer just disappeared. Oh, did he despawn? Oh, that's good. We don't need coroners then. Has this one gone to... Oh, this one ain't gone. Robert, get out the fucking car. Yeah, I reckon he got pinned in. Do you reckon? When I crashed it, I think his door was pinned. Oh, we could try... Oh. Sorry. We're trying EMS. Get an EMS out here.
We have medical.
Remember when I used to close off the roads and stuff? I forgot how to do that. Is it F5? F6? Oh, here we go. Yeah, there we go. Put one of those there. Put one over here as well. Excuse me.
We can't lose another one.
Police.
We're on the clock, folks.
Police, do not cross. There we go. Look at that. Yeah. See, I used to do it like really realistically, but still funny. I forgot half the features that are in this game. Come on, you can do this, mate. I shot him in the chest with my revolver, so
it's not
looking good. Yeah, I didn't think it would. Listen, mate. Whoa! Fucking do him. Do him.
We did all we could.
You're useless. You are fucking useless. Get back in. Now. Hey, you didn't see nothing. Saw nothing here. Right, let's get a coroner down here then. And a tow truck for this ambulance. Come on, get the tow truck. We're going to have to get rid of these barriers now. Oh no. No, wait, guys. Do not run into it. Here we go. Lovely job. Alright, yeah, tag him and bag him. Fuck me! Now you came in hot, bruh. Came in hot. Right, let's get to the garage and fix our car, shall we? You like my vids, Chase Gabe? Thank you very much, matey. Oh, Kev Besh with the two squid. Loki, you're a geezer. Ninninir, keep up the good work. Kev Besh, thank you very much for the super chat, matey. Got a super chat in the house. I'm glad it's working properly.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18.
Supermarket shoplifting. Nah, I'm gonna have to. Oh, get back to you. I need gas as well. Shit. I need gas, yo. Yeah, let's get to the nearest garage here.
My LS PDFR fan art is complete. I've sent it to you on Twitter, you sexy, bushy bearded, pointy nippled legend.
Claire, thank you very much for the one squid. And the fan art, we'll have a look at that on stream in a minute, actually, mate. Let's just get to the... I'm not available for calls at the moment. Me and Robert need to do something. We need to fix our shit. Robert can't get out the car. Poor bastard. Yo! Holy shit! Donations are flying in today, y'all. The donations at the moment pay for my... my takeouts.
No, mate, here is €5. I'm not rich, but I enjoy you streams a lot, by the way. This is my second account. I'm Casual Dutch Gamer.
Oh, Casual Dutch Gamer. Oh, thank you very much for the donation on Patreon, matey. And thank you very much for the... what was it? €5. In pounds, it's 4 squid 26. So thank you very, very much for that. What the fuck? What's going on there? Damn, there's a shootout going on. Yeah, I know. We're getting gas. Stop beeping me. In we go. Whoop, whoop. In we come. Right, we'll repair. Look at it. It reminds me of one of those people that their noses do that. Hey, Loki, told you I'd see you, matey. Yeah, you come back, dog. Right, let's repair our vehicle while we're here. give it a clean as well, we're at it. Yeah! Right, can you get out now, Robert? If you can't get out, mate, then let's see if you can get out now. If not, then I'm gonna have to... It's like he's not even in there anymore. Robert, get out the fucking car! Robert, get out! I don't know how to get him out. I might have to kill him. Or incapacitate? No, what's the fucking word? Incapacitate, that's the one. What the fuck's wrong with me? Robert, I may have to incapacitate you. Oh, fuck it. Robert, you need to help, eh? Okay, Robert's dead. He's asleep. We're just gonna go pick him up, alright? He had to go somewhere. You saw nothing here. Let's go pick Robert up. You can see him in the back. Slumped over. Let's go here. This is probably where he's going to be at. I'm not too familiar with the bodyguard menu or spawn and peds as bodyguards. I'm not very familiar with that. So the only way I've figured out how to do it is spawn the nearest ped as a bodyguard. So I just have to find a Robert lookalike and go find him. And then I can just press it, you know? Look from inside. Alright, Aga. I'll have a look. Oh! That's pretty realistic. That's how bullet holes would be in the face. Like the entry wound, the exit. Depending on the calibre, you know. Might have a pretty big exit wound the other side. But that looked very realistic. The other Robert's going to get in and be like, what's that in the back? Oh, that's my previous partner, mate. Yeah, he didn't comply. Wait. Let me pass. All right, let's pull up. Let's pull in like bosses. All right. You didn't see any of that. Yeah, exactly, Sandstorm. He's fine. He's just sleeping. Just asleep. The fuck are all the... Oh, I might have to go the day again. So all the cops spawn. Hello, guys.
Hey, how are you?
Oh, I'm all right. Thanks for asking. Jesus. The fuck? What's he doing? Oh, no. You just ran Dolly over, you pleb. You know who I am? Fucking mug. If there are coppers in here. Sophia? Come back with some more, girl? Where are the cops?
I'm proud to be up on your wall. Thank you for the double stream.
Yeah, you're here.
Keep Hitman of Guts and Glory in mind for your next video, please.
Oh, Guts and Glory.
Now let's
call
in the Kraken to help our captain out, you pirate cunts.
Hey, you pirate cunts, yeah. I think it's about time. We, seeing as I didn't do it in the last one because I'm a damn idiot, let's call in the Kraken. Now, we figure out what to do with the Twitch side of things as well, haven't we now? Right, calling in the Kraken is simple for you newbies to the ship. What we do is count down from 3 to 1. We roll that motherfucker up, slam it down, call in the Kraken, and slap that like button. Okay, and for you Twitch dudes, you Twitch pirates, you just spam the hearts in the chat, basically. Right, everyone ready? Hopefully it works and there's no technical difficulties this time. 3, 2, 1.
The Kraken!
Thank you very much for all the likes, and thank you very much for all the hearts in chat. That Kraken will bring me good fortune, let me tell you. Forgotten Stoner, thank you very much for the follow, mate. Yeah, Dolly and Patrol. Look at all those hearts. Yeah. All those hearts. Thank you very much for the hearts, and YouTubers, thank you very much for the likes on this video. Much appreciated. Alright, let's figure out this bodyguard menu then. See if I can... See, I have no idea. Sport, we don't want a random one. How do I pick a bodyguard? Is it here? No, that's fucking driving. For some... Oh, you can get ones in cars. All bodyguards, pets, leave. Voice menu... Task, move bodyguard, paired, last spawned. That one, maybe? Ah, set specific paired, here we go. How do I know? I don't know how to do it, though. Ah, that's the one I normally use. What if I do... Fuck. Last spawned.
Me and my boyfriend love your videos. Always gets us laughing. Defiantly, my favourite user.
Defiantly. Daniel Sherlock, thank you very much for the three squid. Almost got my tongue tied then. Oh, I'm glad you and your bloke like my videos. Bit late, I was on YouTube, generalism. No worries, lads. Oh, do you do it on both? That's very lovely of you. I don't know. Oh, what the fuck? Yo, did I spawn? What have I done? What's happened? Robert's no longer in the car. He's flattened. Is he alright? Let's get the car off of him. Robert, are you alright, mate? Robert? I don't think that's doing anything. How do we get... I can't get out of it. Do I have to read it all, for fuck's sakes? Number 8, forward. To unfreeze ped after pressing enter, press F10. I don't know what's this? Fucking, oh, Oh, is that... Is that how you get the thing? She's fucking stuck now. What's she doing? Oh, no, I think I crashed it. I crashed the game. There was too much going on. We've had our second technical difficulty, ain't we? Alright. It's all good. It's all good in the hood. I'm not that bothered. It's alright. Like you're getting for honor. I don't know if that's... I'll test it out, but I'm not sure if that's sort of a game for me. I'm waiting more for Bannerlord. The job was too stressful. He did fuck all. Then he wouldn't get out the car. Then... Gemma, oh, thank you very much, lass. Thank you very much. Yeah, and then I shot him in the head. He fell asleep. And he just wouldn't get out. Time for fan art. Yeah, I think we'll have a look at fan art while it's loading back up. I just have to wait for it to go through its first loading stage, though. Because if I click off of it, I've noticed, it unloads all the plugins. Crashes them, basically. Did you do the Kraken? I did, Slim Shady. I did the Kraken. I'm going to do it again, though. I said I was going to do it twice because I forgot to do it in the live stream earlier today. Sniper Elite. That's one I want, too. Sniper Elite. Where do you go to donate, Hunky Grey Alien? you're on Twitch. Just a little tab that says donate, mate. Just click on that. And then do that. You don't do that, though. That's not how you do it. You have to click on it and click again. You can do that, you know. It makes you feel better, though. Did you send the keyboard to that girl? It's on the way. I'm sending it first thing tomorrow morning. It's by the door. It's all packed, ready to go. It's been a while. I messaged her and said, don't worry, I'm still doing it. I got my other one here now, look. I'm back to... Oh, I can't fucking show you. My black one. The black Massione one I've got back there now. But yeah, I messaged her on Twitter and said, it's still coming, don't worry. It's just that I've been sick and I've had two birthdays to contend with. Need for Speed? What is happening, black man? I always say, oh, can you still see that? That red dot. It's not as bad now. That was from my phone again. Got angry. And I headbutted my phone. Fully recovered? Oh, not really. I'm about 50%, I suppose, at the moment. The drinking definitely didn't help. Binksy, mate! How are you? Ask Binksy about his dog, Rosie. He's just got a little puppy. And guess what sort of breed it is? No, it's one of our favourites. And he keeps putting up videos on purpose to wind me up. I think that may be my paranoid schizophrenia. Ask him, woman! Ask him! Oh, look, we started here. Real life mod. Yeah. It always lags like fuck when I start. Last time I started here as well. I don't know why. Alright. What station did I go to? Which one was it? There we go, that one. Fuck it.
This one, please.
Make sure you spell teleport right, Ben. Don't want to embarrass yourself now. Right. You can see what goes through setting up LSPDFR now, if you haven't seen it before. It's what I normally do when I start up before I start streaming or recording. You have any pets? No. I do have two cats back in Guernsey, but they're more my mum's. I've always wanted a dog. I've never had one. Since I was like six, I was like, can we get a dog? In every place we were at, we weren't allowed one there. Alright. We go to female. We go down to... Someone just fell over. We go down to hair, toe. We change that. Her top was white. Yeah. Yeah. Hello, Giza. What one did I try? Oh, it's the undercover one again, I think, isn't it? The unmarked one, yeah. Pull the lights on. Light ourselves up like a fucking Christmas tree. And we're back. We're back on the beat. Spank me, Loki and Wade. 55. Thank you for the follows. Let's wait for the lagged out thing to spawn all the fucking plugins. Oh, so much plugins. so many plugins. Is that Robert?
No, right?
Hey, Robert. How the fuck's Robert? Hey. Now I need to find the Robert doll. Pitbulls. I think my favourite would have to be a husky. I just like the cuddly ones, because I was going to say something then, but dog lovers would be like, hey, I'd only want one to make me feel better, like to cuddle on that. I wouldn't want to walk it or anything. So, like, I don't see how you could... And if you want one for cuddling purposes, then obviously get like a husky or something, eh? Because it's nice and cuddly. Nice and cuddly and shit. I press N to get... Oh, that's how I do it. I press N to get rid of it. Fuck's sakes. Just gotta keep coming back until Robert spawns. Because I don't know how to use the fucking bodyguard menu. Robert? There's no one outside now. Robert, the fuck? Should we try that other one? Let's go with the other one. Robert, you better be around here, mate. Teleport to waypoint. VR again. That's VR for me at the moment. Sort of just like, eh. Fuck's sakes. Where's Robert? I've killed the character, now he's just not going to be around anymore. Have I killed Robert for good? Yeah, fucking off. Let's try this again. Spawn bodyguard. That's just going to spawn any though, isn't it? Yeah, it's just spawn some random bloke. Go away, I don't want you. Set health. About 200, yeah. Set, no, we don't need them to have money. Ah, select model. Is it that one? It's fucking that one, you idiot. Alright, where's cop? Which one's cop under? Is it that one? Eh? Oh, is it? You turn all the lights off, the lights work. Oh, and then we have to look at the fan art, yes. Let me just spawn Robert, and then we'll have a look at the fan art, yo. Where the fuck is he? I can't find him. Robert. Robert May. Set model by name. I don't know the fucking name of my art. Is it Shit, no, it's not IG cop. Fucker, is it? One of these? Oh, well, that was it. Corpse under this one. Where's cop? Okay, cop. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Right, SMY cop one. Right, so then we press. 5. There we go. That's selected, but we want to change. We want to change his face and shit, don't we? Or shall we just hope that he spawns like that? Let's see. Let's spawn him and see what happens. Oh, fuck you!
You fucking punk!
Yeah. What are you doing, Robert? Oh, that's a ped, isn't it? That's not a bodyguard. Alright, leave. No, you're killing people. Stop doing that. He's just having a fight with someone in the background. Spawn bodyguard. There it is. Oh, it's a white. No, it's a white dude. No, we're racist here. We don't like you milks. Fuck off. Alright, let's try it again. We need... No, staff him. Staff him. We want Robert. Alright, we'll have you in a different one. These cops are just going ape shit. All beating up that one bloke. Oh shit, I see Robert over there. I see Robert. Robert. Yes, is that Robert? Yes, Robert. Oh, what the fuck are you hitting me for? Right, quick. Quick, let's get Robert. Where is it? Quick, where is it? There it is. No, we don't want you. Is it him? We got the wrong one again. Yo, there's a female Robert. Yeah, it is. For all this, just to get Robert back, and he doesn't do fuck all anyway. Go away. Come on, get this geezer. Get this one, right here. Shit. What a mess. Yeah, we got Robert back. Right, let's go. Quick, Robert, for fuck's sakes. It's mayhem round here, lad. There seems to be loads of blue things on the map, but I'm just going to ignore that and go, because I think I maybe have got too many bodyguards. Let's just get up, Rob. Do this. Alright, set time to noon. Weather to extra sunny, and let's fucking leave. Actually, let's not even leave. Let's just spawn somewhere else. Quick, lad. And then we can look at the fan art. Here we go. Teleport to waypoint. Oh, the fuck? I spelled it wrong. Teleport. I'm fucking dyslexic. I can't spell teleport to save my life. Robert's with us. We all good? Are you going to get out the car? You're going to get out the car. Right, that's good. Good, lad. Right, let's park here for a minute. Let's go look at Cloud's fan art. Right. Here we go. Ah. Let's have a look at the fan art. What are we doing here? Go on to, it's on Twitter, he says, isn't it? On damn Twitter. The Robert was in the apocalypse. No, that's Statham. Statham's the one in the apocalypse. Twitter. So it is a mod. What I'm playing is a mod, yeah. There's a lot of shit. If you look in the description of my LSPDFRs, I've got every single thing I use. It's crazy. Let's have a little look. Right, let's go on to talk. Let's go on to talk with Loki, yo. What the fuck? What's that like that? See my name's in the back. The fuck? I think someone else has done fan art too. Dean Carr. Thank you, mate. Get you at art. You can't even see what that says. No, what the fuck? Oh, damn. Oh, dude. That's really... Yeah, that must take you fucking ages. That's like really high quality shit. Look at that. Little Grinning Cloud made that shit. We got the Drug-alyzer and the Drink-alyzer. We got a Beretta 92F by the looks of it. Drink-alyzer. A cigarette. A baton, a sniper rifle, shotgun, handcuffs, a torch, knife, weed by the looks of it. Gonna get some weed in there, some meth, shotgun shell, walkie talkie, badge, bullet, fucking taser, a key, Robert, Polly, Dolly, Tiffany, and Statham. Fucking epic, mate. I'm retweeting that. That shit. Thank you very much, geezer. Right. That was very lovely. Very lovely of you. What's my Insta? It's BenjyBoy87. BenjyBoy87. But the boy is a B-O-I. I really should fix that because it takes so long to explain. Right, we're available for calls now. Let's do this. I think I'll just put the headlights on as well. If we have to spawn this car again, we'll do it without the lights. Yo. Is this some here? Let's pull up on these bitches. Yeah! Alright, let's just pull up here. Pull up here, Robert. We're just... Oh shit, there's some here. You're not tripping. They're not tripping, they're good, Robert, apparently. They're not tripping, they're good.
Attention all units, we've got a person stealing a car, and Davis...
Yo, what's this dude doing? Yo, let's get this geezer. Let's fucking get him. He's doing something. Yo, sir, can you stop, please, while you walk it off?
Please, let me see your hands!
Yo, let me see your hands!
Attention,
there are you, bruv.
Officer,
oh, shit. Yeah, we're on it. Come on, Robert, someone needs assistance. Move! Fuck you looking at, faggot! Yeah! Someone's pressed the panic button, Robert, get in! Quick! Just get in the back. Oh no, he's got in the back. Oh no. He's got in the back. We got an officer at the moment. If you just joined in, we got an officer, he's just pressed the panic button. We're on our way there. We're just harassing some black men on the corner, but if an officer's on trouble, you know, at least we know it's not Robert, because he's with us. When there's an officer in trouble, we need to get there. Stat. We haven't got long before he's going to die. I need to put all my fucking weapons back as well, because it crashed. Let me tell thee. What a stressful day for Dolly and Rob. Now, where's it happening? Oh, fuck. Quick, Robert. Robert, quick. What's going on? Where they at? What's going on? No, you press the panic button. No, Robert's your twin. He fucking did it by mistake. You hit your emergency button. I bet he did. I'm just sitting here having my lunch. No problems, it. 10-4 on that. This fucking asshole accidentally pressed it while he was eating a sandwich. Off he goes. Mug. What are you doing eating lunch here, anyway? Let's get my weapons back while we're here. I had a combat pistol. I had a switchblade, and I had a nightstick. I did have my revolver as well, but I can't be asked to... Oh, what the fuck? Give me a nightstick. There we go. What guns you got, Robert? You just got that sawn off, mate. Just got the sawn off. All right. All good. Andy Watts, mate. As you like to me, you're free to use it however you want. Oh, thank you. I'll definitely put it on my fan art page on my damn website, you know. And we need to stop off, get some fuel again on our way to stake out. This one right there, look. That's where we're going anyway. It's on the way. It's on the way, lad. Another copper harassing a black man. It's all we do nowadays, being a police officer, you know. There's a lot of cops just walking the streets. Did I add that? I don't think that's normally a thing. Vince Lomas, I'm doing very well, thank you, matey. Apart from the blocked nose, of course. But I can handle it. I'm badass. Badass. Excuse me. Just use the thingies. That gets it. Whenever we're in a rush to get anywhere, we just put the sirens on. Like if we need to get home because the pizza's getting cold or something. Who said that? Yeah. We don't have to pay for this fuel. Obviously, the force pays for it, you know. All right. Hopefully, we can have a proper stakeout without any idiots.
Attention, Unit 1, Lincoln 18.
Yeah, we're on it. We're supposed to be doing stakeouts. It's stupid bitch. Possibly a possible burglary? Which one are we going on? Yeah, I don't know which one this is. You just did that. You just fucking did that. Get him, Robert. Yeah, you're about to get jacked, bitch. Get him out, Robert. Beat him to death with your nightstick. Robert, do him. Robert, do him. He's going to have me. By the hell, Robert, you're not doing anything. I'll beat him up myself.
Move it, we're crying
bitches.
Out loud.
Go fuck yourself. Right. Let's go. Robert, let's bounce. But enough of your shit. This area's just... Oh, fuck. Oh, yo, yo, yo. We got someone on a BMX shooting at us. Where's he at? Did he just fall off? Oh, he flew over the car. We're fucking officers. You can't do that to us. We're officers of the law. Is he dead? One in the head? Now he's dead. Well, I'm not having that, Robert. Not fucking having that. We're not destroying our vehicle right before we do a fucking hit every single time. I've had it. Siren's on. There's code for this shit. Chucky. I need to do another one of those Chuckies. Everyone loved the Chucky one. I just saw someone fall. Got tripped up. Oh, I was in stitches when I was editing the last LSPDF file with that guy that was just he was just running away. I wasn't even doing nothing. Hey! Just running away from me. Tripping over the pavement. Right. No. Alright, let's get out the car this time. Oh shit. Yeah, it's definitely a drug dealer. Yo, can you pull over, please? I'm gonna get out the car and then call for backup so I don't end up fucking it up. Move.
LSPD, stop the vehicle.
Yeah, look at us, Robert. Come on, move. I don't give a fuck if it's a red light.
Please pull over.
Freddy Krueger. Oh, that'd be a good one. Yeah, you're just gonna pull over there, bruh? Not likely. Don't make me... I might have to... If he's not going to pull over correctly... No, I'll just get him to follow me then. Excuse me, see if I can remember the key.
I ain't got time for this shit.
Oh, yeah, you're the fucking wanted felon, dude. Is it that one? Is it shift? And why? I just cancelled the traffic stop. Yeah, well, I'm trying to figure out what it is. Hang on, mate. Yo, Dolly, turn your fucking thing off. Dale. Oh shit! Robert! Call for backup! Call for backup! These guys are trying to shoot at us! What'd I say? Passenger is calling for reinforcements. Quick shoot the phone out their hands. Yeah, they're calling for fucking reinforcements! Who's that? The driver? Is that the driver? Right, Robert, we're gonna have to get out. We're gonna go down this alley and we're gonna get out. We got backup coming. Statham's on his way. Let's do this. Where's he at? Oh! He mugged you off. There he is. Robert, get the other one. He's coming for me. Robert, yes! Robert, nice one. No, Robert, stop shooting him now. Freeze. Get on the ground. Oh, the other one's screaming. Oh, Robert! For fuck's sake, just kill them all then. Kill them all. Go back off, bruh. Back off. Who had to shoot? What the fuck? Who's shooting at me? Who's that? Yo, Robert, you didn't do shit. Robert, you didn't even help! What the fuck was that? What was that? Piss off! Did my head in. What happened there? Everyone just started fucking shooting at once. Let's go back. I have a problem with this, where if you die... Is it with this one if you die? Then... I don't know. It might not be. Let's have a look. I'm sure you have to reload it if you die as a copper. Let's have a look. Let's see. Can we still pull people over? There's no one in fucking sight. What's the prize? Because we need it. We need someone here, so of course there ain't going to be anyone here. This is a fucking dead zone. Ah! I see some civilians. Don't you dare run me over.
Oh yeah.
I've been waiting all day to use this.
Oh yeah, I can still do it. Right, I'm still on duty then. Let's just go get Robert again. And our car. Wait, was it Robert that killed me? It better fucking up me. I'm telling you now, Robert. If that was you, I swear to God. I think I've still got my weapons. Have I got my weapons? Yeah, I still got my weapons. Right. Robert, I could call for backup, eh? That'd be an easy way to get him here. Yeah, just call for a local patrol unit. Hopefully it's Robert. And then I can just bodyguard him like that. People that are watching this back on YouTube, let me know in the comments how the fuck to spawn someone, because I did it through here, obviously, as you saw. But it was random, like it wasn't. I wanted the black man. And what do I get? I get a white fellow. There's some more there. Which Robert's the hardest fucking character to find. Is there a Robert in this car? Ah!
Citizen, ha ha ha! A bicycle heading westbound.
Hang on a minute, what's going on?
Olympic Freeway.
Yo, Robert, get out of the car. Who was... No, I don't want you, mate. I don't want no whitey. Fuck off. How do I get this guy out the car? So hard finding the black man. No! Crazy. I reckon it was you that fucking killed me, wasn't it? Seemed to have a knack at doing it, mate. Come on. No, you're not in the thumbnail. I can't have you. Alright. I don't know what I'll do then. Fucking call an old one. Code 3 this time. Come even quicker.
Mission row.
Robert. What the fuck is going on in the YouTube chat? Yeah. Team Pantoof, watch my one video, and Phil Bake 22, thank you for the follows. Hello. Oh, you're both women. Fuck's sakes. Oh, yeah. Is that Robert? No. Nope. I'm just going to keep calling you until you bring Robert. I just realised that I've still got this up. I can't fucking see the chat thing properly. There we go. Oh, Jack of all! Thank you for the super chat, Jack of all. 2 squid. Thank you very much, mate. You wonder why it's frozen? It's because I just clicked off for a second, you see. There we go. Dab. That's what you're getting. Damn dabs. What are the kids into nowadays? Is this an old one? Robert? Oh, yeah, here we go. Here we go. All right, no, come here, mate. Right, let's do this, Robert. Let's just... Yeah, let me spawn a vehicle first, love. Fuck. Shit, what was it? unmarked cruiser, wasn't it? There we go. Right, get in, Robert. Let's get back on the beat. All the fucking cars that have pulled up. Robert, it takes so long to find you, mate. So long to find you. Right, let's go back down to the hood. Sirens on because why not, eh? Yeah, look, it's fucking pigs everywhere. And I will go, hey, shit, you'll be fine. Mr. Sharpie, what are you doing, mate? What are you doing in the chat? You better not be starting on my pirates, mate, or you're going to get fucked. I'll send Cloud over there. Don't crash my car now. Zombie mod? Oh, you'd be loving those. You'd loving those zombie mods. I can't bring them out too often. You might get bored, you know. Oh, what's with the AMPR hits? Nah, fuck off. I don't want that. High-ranking gang member. Alright. Let's try it. Better not be the same shit. That's all we're getting lately. How far is it? Oh, it's just around the corner. It's alright. Use appropriate what? Use appropriate caution. Alright. Yeah, we'll do that. Just like the other one. Hey, Robert. Remember that one? Remember that one, Robert? When you fucking killed me?
Dispatch calling unit 1 out of 12.
I'm fine. Fuck's sakes. I hate it that it's F9 because it just goes into that mode. No, I've put up the object spooner now. They're getting away because you were too busy going, hey, okay, I've got Robert with me, remember? Oh, that's probably why they're calling. She's got Robert with her. He killed her in the last one. I'm fine. Robert won't try that again, will you, Rob? I think he was just confused of who he was shooting at, to be honest. Alright, everyone move over. Move over, Kisa. I've got sirens on, bitch. Coca-Cola truck was just like... Didn't even care. They bit not being another high-speed car. They are, by the looks of it. That's right. At least they ain't got everyone pulling over for them. Into them. Sirens are supposed to help. Christ. Keep people out the fucking way. They just seem to swerve into it. What have I just done? I just fucked my tyre up. I have as well. The fuck? Oh. I ain't having that shit. Hey, Cloud. Here comes Cloud. Loki, coke or meth? Coke, mate. I've seen what meth does to people. Meth's rough. I'd prefer neither, but you know, if I had to pick one, I'd rather be hyped up than bit of a method with no teeth. Alright, turn your sirens off now. We're coming up close. We only got half a tank of gas left, Robert. Fuck me.
Dispatch calling unit 1.
Which one is it?
18. Approach with
what
caution.
Car are they in? You didn't fucking say. Oh, is it that black one? Had that cloud. I needed a refreshing. John Quartz, there's your shout out, mate. I think it's. Dude, yo, brother. Yo, brother, can you move? Oh no, what the fuck? What's this? Right. Let's try and do this one. Try and do this one legit. You know, last two that we've done. Kind of fucked up a little bit. Right. We're going to pull them over like this. Alright. We're going to get out, Robert. Going to get out, Robert. There we go. Going to stay here for a sec. We're going to call in,
assistance needed on
two patrol units. Code 2. Alright. Oh, Robert. Sorry about that. We're going to get our gun out. Because we know these guys are wanted, don't we? We know they're wanted. We're going to... We're going to go into first person. Oh, for fuck's sakes, guys. Stop them. Look at the bomber.
Jeez, please make a shout out to my wife, Samantha. She's going to be so embarrassed when you say her name. Lol, you are awesome.
Honky Grey Alien, thank you very much for the one squid. Shout out to your wife, Samantha. Hopefully you're not too embarrassed, love. What if I say it twice? Does that make her doubly embarrassed? Samantha. Yo, this one for you, Samantha. Hey, oh, Robert's a twin. Right, here we go. You ready for this shit? We're going first person because it's more... Oh, yo, yo, yo! Yo, what the fuck? Yo, get back in the car. No one said to get out. No one said to get out. Get on the ground.
Oh, Jesus.
Get on the... Oh, yeah, oh, Jesus.
The rest of your life.
Shut up, love. What, we got guns pointed at you right now. All right, yeah, all right. She seems to be resisting, Robert. Wouldn't you agree? Wouldn't you agree, Robert? Just a little. She's resisting a little bit. I'm sure she did. That's right, Robert. Right. No, 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 Robert! Robert! Robert, no! No! No, Robert, stop it! Stop it! You better fucking watch your mouth. You killed her. You fucking killed her. I was playing with her. A taser doesn't kill. You're a liability. Give me that back. Give me that fucking weapon. You ain't having it.
Report a suspect resisting arrest.
Fuck,
Del Perro.
Fuck, you're such a liability. Yeah.
Attention,
can I get an EMS out here, please? Robert,
in
Robert in killed her. It was all Robert. We'll get coroner out here as well, just in case. Pretty sure she's dead after you shot her 3 times in the top of the head with a fucking shotgun. Let's get some barriers out here. Have to get some barriers out. Actually, just... Can we... Oh, can we not do that?
Come on, people, let's do it.
Direction, distance. Where is it?
Give them some room.
Oh, dear. Yeah, give us some room. No, police, do not cross, bitch.
Can we move it along someday?
No, we can't, all right? Robert killed someone. Is it all good? Oh, the coroner's take her. Hang on, guys. Hang on, folks. Let's check her car. Let's see what she had in her car. There's me just pissing about. Do CPR if you want to try it. Control you. Really? Security guard requiring an assistance. Yeah, we'll have to. Yeah, we'll have to fucking wait, won't we? No, no, keep searching, love.
Copy dispatch.
What are you fucking doing? it's probably good that Robert shot her, to be honest. You want to know why? Do you want to know what she had in her car? When the passenger side, she had a receipt. Then we kind of looked in her trunk, and we found a nuclear war in there. Yeah, it's kind of good, Robert. Good job. You're probably psychic, mate. Is that what it is? You psychic? Didn't you know she was a terrorist? Yeah, I know. Alright, that's it. That's it. It's called a tow truck. Let's get these signs out the way, Robert. Signs out the way. Oh yeah, fucking hell. Yo, what's your mouth? Slut. Brandon Williams 1234. Thank you for the follow, matey. Go.
Oh. All the best, mate. Keep up the good work. Much prefer to watch your videos than most. The bigger kitten YouTubers.
For bigger kitten shitter YouTubers. Thank you very much, Hammer98, for the 2 squid.
Dispatch calling unit 6, Paul 20.
Foot pursuit in progress. Yeah, me and Robert on that. We'll do that and then we'll go back to our stakeout. Go on, Robert. Let's go.
Copy that, dispatch.
Excuse me, suspicious vehicle. Yo, get that checked out, mate.
Now,
where are they?
Non-lethal weapons to be employed.
Non-lethal weapons to be employed, alright. Yo, freeze. Stop it. Arrest them. Right, I'm not going to get my taser out because Robert's probably going to... Robert's got his taser out. Alright, get the taser out. Go, Robert, get him. Get them. Robert, taser him. Taser him, lad. See Robert fucking sprint then. He had it under control. Robert, arrest him. I'll get the other one. No, Robert, yeah, I've got the old one. Don't worry about it. Stay with that one. Oh, love. Oh, damn, look at that ass. Oh, in the ass. Right in the ass. Stay on the ground, love. Yeah, we got you. Yeah, we got you, bitch. Stay down. Get on the ground. Robert, lad. We were fucking good then. We were like Starsky and Hutch or some shit. You're under arrest, bitch. Not sure why. I think it was just for running. What was that gunshot noise? Let's bring her over to the other one. I think one got away. Come on over here, love. Get a transport out here for you. Where's Robert? Oh, Robert's down here. Does he wait? Robert's just walked off. Robert, you going back to the car or something? Here we go, let's put them next to each other. Is this your transport here? Oh, Robert's already called for a transport. Right. Love, I'm going to call you in a transport now, alright?
Backup required.
Pick up for Halle Berry, please. I need to go fucking look. What's this?
On the way.
Roger.
Oh, yeah, are you picking her up? Picking up Halle Berry as well.
Hello.
Hello. Robert? I need to go catch up to other Robert. Alright, thanks for that, guys. I'm not sure what that was all about, to be quite fair. Cell 1, the bitch. Jack is bodyguard since long time. You love me long time. Has he got back in the car? Hello, Robert. Robert, you can't just fucking walk off, lad. Yeah, so just arrested someone and walked off. Robert, I still need you, mate.
Damn, man.
Come on. Come on, get back in the car.
What
the fuck? I don't want you. Dumb looking bitch. Where'd you get that fucking gun from? Yeah, Robert, get her. The fuck was that? You see that? See, I do need your help. Get in the car, Robert. Fuck me. Robert, get in the car. Get in the car. Oh, lad. You're a fucking lad, mate. I'll get the fuck out while you can. Alright, I'm going to, let's go, let's drive back down to there. We'll do some night stalking. We could go this way. Or, you know what we could do? We could do this.
Attention unit.
Nah, fuck off, I've had enough of all of that. That's all you're giving me today, love. Where's all the, like, the fucking, naked dudes and that? What's all that? Oh, we're, actually, this is perfect, because the Green Street Massives seem to always come out in the dark. It's when they have their... sorry about that. That's when they have their parties, you know, their yard parties. Let's pull up right in front of them here. They won't know. They just think we're taxi people. See? Look, we look like taxi people. Yes. We look like taxi people. So, yeah, we're just listening on a few conversations here. Not sure. What's the time check on my live stream? Oh, she doesn't know. She's gone to sleep. And you just notice Yoda. Yeah, deformed Yoda makes an appearance yet again.
Attention, Unit 1, Lincoln.
Hot pursuit of a boss. Resisting arrest. Should I take this boss? No. It's a stakeout. The title says stakeout. I can't keep fucking up on the titles. I start off like that on a few LSP and FR, and then I just go off on one and do something else. Let's stick to the title. We're staking out right now, aren't we, Robert? Don't fucking shoot me in the back again, though. Alright? What happened last time? The Kraken. Oh, yeah! Slim Shady. Good choice, mate. Just before I end the stream, we'll do 10, 15 more minutes, I think. But yeah, let's call in the Kraken again, because I said I was going to do it two times. Everyone knows what to do for the Kraken now, you guys in YouTube. Slap the like button on one. Guys on Twitch. Guys and girls, sorry. I'm not sexist. The pirates on Twitch. Spam those hearts. Are we ready for calling in the Kraken for a motherfucking second time tonight? Let's hope that he brings me good fortune on YouTube. 3, 2, 1.
The Kraken!
All you see is message deleted, Binksy. It's someone on YouTube being an asshole. Aight. Here we go. Thank you for the hearts on Twitch, and thank you all for the likes on YouTube. Even you guys watching after the live stream. Thank you very much. Much appreciated. Let's stream for about 10 more minutes, I say. See if we can get a couple more arrests in before I go. And then I'm going to have to start planning on what I'm going to do for tomorrow for Loki reviews. Have to start planning. Have to look up what videos I want to review. Hey, Robert. I thought he was going to say something dodgy then. The Kraken, yar! I joined as the Kraken came. Did you, Frank? Did it scare you a little bit? Just came out of nowhere. Let's pull up right beside these guys, actually, and be like, yeah. Fuck. Not doing anything dodgy? No, is that a cigarette? Bitch, that better be a cigarette. Alright. Well, there's no sort of... There's gang activity around here, Robert, but no one seems to be doing anything fucking dodgy. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this, Robert. Some say the Green Street Massives love the sunlight there. Alright, let's follow a few. Let's see where this geezer's going, because he's coughing like fuck.
Oh. Hey, baby. It was great to hear from you.
Yeah, do you reckon he can see us creeping? Shit.
Hey, you doing good at school?
I thought he's talking about a kid in school and saying do good. Yeah, all these gang members are fucking nice blokes. Come on, we gotta find someone. Someone's doing something dodgy. Yo, here we go. Some more on the corner. Fuck, Robert, move your head. Robert, I can't see him. He hit that Mary Jane.
Milo, you mean I'm a lapless. We have a robbery and this
bitch. Robbery? I had a fucking robbery at a close store. Everyone's talking about focusing on school and stuff. No, I'm not having this. We're going to have to antagonise him. Robert, we're going to have to antagonise him a little bit. Let's get out. Fuck this stakeout. If we get out our nightstick, it'll scare him a little bit. Robert, get out the fucking car. Yeah, what the fuck are you boys doing? Robert, get out. Yo, freeze, drop your 40s. Drop your 40, mate. There we go. Right, drugs test. Out the blue. Random drugs test. I think you're on weed. Negative? No, alright, what do you want? Yeah, I'm not an asshole, I'm Dolly. Robert, you fucking coward, get out the car. Nah? Nah? What are you holding? You holding anything? Let's see what you got on you. Yeah. I'm not fucking out of these gang members. They're gonna piss Dolly off in a minute. Call her a bitch and stuff. Nothing. You got nothing on you, no? Fucking nothing. Yeah, you lucky. You fucking lucky. Come on, Robert, let's bounce. Let's bounce, Robert. Thanks for getting out and helping me out there, you know. I was a bit nervous. Oh, sorry, bitch. Yeah. Yeah. We rolling into the grove, yo. Yeah, what's up, homie? No one's doing anything around here. How come all the gang members are just like cowards? The fuck? Oh, we got a suspicious vehicle here, Robert. Let's pull... Oh shit, we're almost out of gas. Let's pull this suspicious vehicle over. Let's check the plates on this bitch. Yeah, we someone's doing a wheel spin. We just want to see if he's like wanted or anything before I get out, because Robert won't. No, Robert won't get out. He's a coward.
2, 6, Nora, Mary, Charles, 7, 1, Rachel, 3,
Robinson.
Alright,
let's pull this bitch over.
No, damn it.
Yo. No.
Pull the vehicle over.
She's insured. She's got no citations. Let's see if it is Rachel, though. No. Move, Rachel. Loki's Twitter. It's at Loki Games, geezer. Yeah, don't pull in front of me. We're doing stuff. Like, fuck
out of
off.
Way. Police business.
Yeah, police bit. Oh, Robert, you actually said something. I was about to say, that's not Dolly's voice. Pull over there. To the right. To the right. There we go. Alright. Right, Robert, you coming with me? No, not going to come with me. Alright. Fuck's sakes. Full open alcohol container in the console. Driver appears calm. Yo, what's your boy drinking? Oh, no, he's not drinking. He's smoking. Yeah, call me a bitch. Let's ask him a few questions. Have you been drinking? What is it to go down? I forgot where... No, there we go. Have you been drinking?
Yo,
she... The driver says, yeah, stay hydrated. Alright. Alright. Let's ask for ID. Keflam citizen. Is it Rachel? Oh, it is Rachel. Alright. Kill Robert for the end of the stream. I think I will, because he's not getting out. The fuck? Kiss my ass, ballers. I'm a dick without a dick. Fucking mug. I'll mug you if in front of your boy now.
Damn, man.
Ah, yeah. Robert, no need to get out, mate. Don't worry about it. Ah. And what? Oh, Robert, you're out. Is it? He's fuck. He's walked off, look. Robert. Robert, you're a mug. Alright, well, let's give her a breathalyzer. I'm pretty sure she's been drinking if she's got alcohol in her fucking thing. And it's open, unless your boy's been failed to provide. Right, get out of the car, love. Get out of the car. Well, Robert's completely fucking disappeared. You're under arrest because, like... See what did that car, by the way? You're under arrest because you're a bit of a bitch. You're dressed like a hooker. You're going in cell one. Get your lad to, actually, can I do this? Come over here.
Just need to chill the fuck out at your place, man.
Yo, stop fucking screaming on the street. Right, can you sit down, please, love? Sit down. Sit. Nice pink trainers, bitch. Sit down. Right, let's see if we can do this. Let's get tow truck out here and see if a bloke stays in the car. You want that? You want to see that shit? They kill loads of people. Jetson, I do. I do a little bit. Watch your lad go. Say goodbye to your boyfriend. Bye, mate. Is he in it? He's in it. See you later. He's just sat there. He's fucking sat there. Right, let's call a coroner out here for this geezer. You're going to need a tow truck as well, aren't you, mate? Because you can't drive. Pretty sure you've been drinking. Here we go. Right. This bitch. She's going to come with me. Like the way you're sitting, though, love. I must say. Right, come on, get up. You're coming to cell one. And then we're going to do one last call out with Robert before we end the stream, I think. Because we got to kill him. He thinks he's escaped, but he ain't.
You fucking pricks. Come on, go.
Who was that? Yeah, watch it, love. I'm able to handle a weapon very well, I must say. Shit, at some point we need to get some fuel as well. We're almost there. You reckon we can get there and back? Reckon we can get to the, is that a red line? I forgot that you can issue tickets. One sec. I think they're parked on a red line there. Oh, they're not. I thought they will be, though. Write my ticket anyway, Dolly. How do you write a ticket? I need to be closer to the vehicle. Dolly, why do you look like a twat? Write a ticket. Here we go. Writing my ticket here. Legally parked vehicle. Processing a ticket.
We have an illegally parked vehicle.
It's not even parked illegally.
Target vehicle license plate. 2-1 George Young.
Yeah,
1,
yeah, they're
two.
Definitely parked illegally, alright.
Proceed with patrol.
Oh shit, we got an assault. An assault? No, don't get her out. What are you doing? Get in the fucking car. Hey, what's cracking, homie? No, hang on, we need to drop this bitch off first.
Roger that. Be there in two.
Roger.
Yeah, Statham, you take it, mate. Burn the bitch in cell one. Hang on a minute. She may answer correct. We've seen it done before. I know you, it provides a lot of, whatever you call it, whatever the fucking word is, for your, that one, your bloodlust. Just twitches some fan art I just made. Oh, have
I
you?
Really
nor all is that. Is it like
great,
the other one?
Whatever.
Oh, this Robert. I'm getting why I'm in here. Is it like the other one that dude made? It was just writing. Fuck's
dispatch
that? Where's Robert?
Six,
right,
20.
In cell
we
one, love.
An
in cell one. It's right. I'll give you a chance.
Whatever.
I need to smoke something and
right.
Calm my ass down.
All right, love. All right, calm down. All right. You know what happens in cell one? Everyone knows what happens in cell one. One question, one answer. Answer wrong, you get yourself fucking toasted, love. So, I must say, who's better at LSPDFR? Is it Loki Games? Or is it In the Jungle? You answer correctly, love. Answer correctly. Is it, or so I just say, is it me?
Great,
she can answer
whatever.
Better if I just say that. If she answers wrong, then it means that Jungle's better. Alright? What is it?
Bitch.
You like Jungle's better, is it? Alright. Alright, fucking bitch. You like Jungle's better, is it? In the Jungle does better. Yo, back off from me, bitch! Seriously, back off from me. I'm just getting something else, alright? Don't worry about it, love. Oh yes. I gotta have the BZ gas. BZ gas? Why the beard, mate? Because I'm a fucking captain of a ship, geezer. Gotta have a nice little beard going on.
Attention,
burn?
All units.
Everyone's saying
we
burn.
Have a civilian in need of assistance.
Oh shit!
La Mesa.
Police interpreter. Police. Impersonator. Yeah, I'll take that one. I'm just sorting someone out in cell one.
Roger. Respond code 3.
All right, hang on a minute. All right, love. Take that. Fuck. Oh, yo. What the fuck? Yo. Dolly, you just fucking... You just proper like... Oh, fuck, Dolly, it's landed in here. Get out. She knocked her out with the gas. Look through the window. Close the door. It's all right. It's all good. Oh no, Dolly, it's hurting you! It's hurting you, love. Fuck me. It's a bit scary, like when a BZ gas bounces back at you. BZ gas is sleeping gas. I thought it killed him. Better. Alright. Just get Robert here. I've just found him. Hiding from me again. Come here, mate. Make sure I get him and not old Milky there. Alright, come on, man. Let's do this, Lord. One last one. One last call out with little Robert here. What was it? A police impersonator? What the fuck's wrong with my speaking today? We first have to stop off at a gas station, though. That's first on the list. And then we'll check out. I don't think I've ever had a call out where it's been a police fucking fake copper, you know? I'm just going to say fake copper because it's easier for me to say. That's what it is. It's what it is, man. Being a good copper, can you? Fucking hell. Where is it? Where is this fake cop? Over there, is it? Damn impersonator!
Bullshit.
Move out of the way, bitch. go. Let's go, Robert. Yeah, this calls for code 3 operation. Oh. Thanks for that. I was about to do a really cool stunt. Stop off at garage. Stop off at a garage to get fixed. Fuck's sakes. We keep crashing right before we do a mission. It's becoming a chore. I'm not sure if that yellow thing's moved. Oh, this taxi looks a bit different though, doesn't it? Is this a New York cab? Ah, fucking watch it. Jack, I've only got 10 subs. We have more than that, geezer. Cloud's got a Discord server. He has indeed. Did I just go past that bloke? Oh, is this him here?
1, Adam, 12, 10, 4.
Oh, here he is, look. Just a normal fucking bloke. Oh, this is the 911 caller. Alright. Now, stay there, Robert. Robert, fucking stay. Alright, you're going to end up shooting someone again. Hello. Jeez, officer, am I glad to see you. Something just didn't add up. I was driving down the street, and this car comes up from behind. He flashes a blue light in his window, signaling me to pull over. So I did, but he gets out and this dude looks nothing like a cop in the police car, but sure as hell was dressed up like one. Oh, that's a felony. It's a model that you guys drive, I think. The car was a cream-coloured Buffalo. Digits were 02M. Alright, thanks for that. We're going to go look for it. Come on, Robert, someone's faking our shit. Someone's pretending to be us. Buffalo, yeah? 02M. No! We're fucking coppers! I reckon everyone's just crashing into us because they just think we're a cab. Oh, we'll find this bitch. Pretty dark now. Got pretty dark. I can't remember what a Buffalo looks like. Oh, it's like Franklin's car, isn't it? Like Franklin's white one. Alright, that should be hard to find. Oh fuck, he's been seen! He's been spotted! He's going this way. Oh shit, he's going on the freeway? Is he on the freeway? I'm going to say he's on the freeway. How do you get on the freeway? Will it be this way? I don't want to get on the freeway if he's not. Fuck it, let's try it. Now, where are you at? Yes, he is. Oh, you're going down, mate. We found him. He went up here, I think, didn't he? Hopefully. Where's this bitch? Buffalo, Buffalo, Buffalo. The fuck's a Buffalo? Fuck! We lost him? Where's he at? Yeah, we just stopped dead on the sign. Where's he gone? He did go the other way. Yeah, we're police officers. Move, man. I know it's hard to... I know it's hard, though. But we are police officers. Don't worry about it. Yeah, that's a buffalo, that grey one there, isn't it? We'll catch him, guys. Don't worry. It's fine. Are we fucking... we've broken our car again. Fuck's sake, how are we going to catch this bloke? What a fucked up car. Move out of the way. Excuse me. Yeah, I know where he is. He's heading eastbound, is he? Let's just do this a second. There we go. Going around the corner. We'll get him. We'll get him, Robert. He's going to first person like a boss. Oh, shit. Where's he gone? Where did he go? I'm going to say he went this way. Let's hope. We have the beta for that. Is that for honor? That's for honor, y'all. I had a closed beta that Jungle got for me, but I wasn't here. I wasn't here to play it. Alright, we're coming up to him now. He's got to be around here somewhere. Where are you at? Look out for a buffalo, Robert. Look out for the buffaloes. Fuck is it? Robert, I can't see a buffalo anywhere, mate.
Target blasting.
Still over there.
Eastbound on Del
Perro
Freeway.
Is this him? Is this him here? Fuck, we gone the wrong way. Robert, we gone the wrong way, still on the highway.
Bitch ass bitch.
Yeah, nice, Robert. Bitch ass bitch, yeah. Completely correct. You said that well. We hit our fucking thing, look, just a little bit, and then we can't drive properly again. Are they still on the freeway?
Suspect
yeah,
it
fucking
student,
is. We keep having to fix our vehicle. Yeah, alright, we'll get him, don't worry. He ain't getting away from us. We're the police. We're just taking a shortcut, that's all. Oh shit, oh, we could. If we're good, which we ain't, but we might be. We could cut them off on the freeway, you know? Cut them off. Where's the next thingy? Here. Yeah, let's cut them off there. Unless, please don't go left. If he goes that way, we're fucked. Fuck it.
Target last seen, heading eastbound in,
He has, he's gone that way. That son of a bitch. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. Is it down here? Fuck, it's not. Yeah, how did we go under the highway? Someone help. Me and Robert are losing our perp. Excuse me. Oh, that's alright, we can get on there. We all good. We've chased this fucker, like, around the entire map. You're alright, just keep on him, love. Keep on him. Oh no. Remember this way? We've been this way before, haven't we, Robert? Right, let's try and do this proper this time, you know? Not like we did last time, where we turned our car into a fucking accordion. Right, go, go, go. Go, go, Robert. Oh, Robert! We did it again, mate. We did it again. I think we're stuck. Should we go on foot? Fuck it. Alright, let's do it, Robert. Woohoo! Yeah! Yeah, we on it! We on it like a fucking car bonnet. We won't catch them up like that. How many? You have to count how many times we fix our vehicle in this fucking chase. It's gotta be a lot. Would you do more paranormal stories? I'm trying to think. I had one left, but I can't remember what it is now. I cannot remember what it was. Is he in a fast car, or is it because we're just really shit at chasing people? We're running out of fuel. We haven't got time for that shit. We're just gonna have to catch him. Just go, go, go. Everyone get out my way. Get out of me and Robert's way. Where they at? Where they at? Can do this. We were right on his ass before when he started, when he turned off.
Suspect
going this way? We're going bad. Please don't run out of fuel. We're fucked. We'll be completely fucked. Is that a buffalo there? I think we may have just passed him. Oh no, here it is. Yeah, oh, here it is. Is that it?
Dispatch, we have a visual.
Yeah, that's him. That's the number plate. Let's pull this bitch over. Yo, pull over, faggot. Right there? You're going right there. Right, Robert, back me up with this. Back me up. You ready for this shit? We're going in raw. Actually, let's get code 2 unit out here while we're here. No, Robert, get out. Yeah, we need assistance. We need assistance. There, it's a dude that's oh, here we go. Was that not you that just killed someone on a bush bike? No. All right, let's go up to him. Let's go up and see what he's all about. The fuck? The hell? You a SWAT team member or something?
Asshole.
Yeah, we need to grab the fucking keys off this geezer. Grab the keys. Grab the keys.
Thank you.
You ain't going nowhere, mate. You are definitely not a cop. Can I see some ID, please? See some ID. Thank you very much. I'm just going to go over here to my accomplice. Charles Northman. Nice name. Charles Northman. Let's see what we got here. No warrants or anything. Penguin Olympic and Z Robo 2002. Thank you for the follows. Alright, what are you doing here, mate? What are you actually fucking doing here? I ain't got nothing to say to you. You got nothing to say to us, no? Can you get out the vehicle, please? Yo, keep your gun on him, Robert.
Sure.
Oh, no, shit! He was packing! Shit. He was packing, Robert! Rob, I think he's dead. Yeah, 10-4 on that. He pulled a fucking weapon on us. Robert, you alright? Jesus, someone else is shooting. Oh, fuck me! What's this? What the fuck is this? Who's this bloke? Oh, is he getting chased? Robert, shoot him! Robert! Oh, I got him! Oh, yeah! One in the head! He's down! He's down! Robert, you good? You good, mate? Fuck you! Yo, try and get home with a popped tyre! Right, let's see, yeah, I know, it's weird. It's very fucking weird. Let's test his car. Search his car, not test it. Look at all the blood! Oh, the blood on the side of it! That looks really fucking gruesome. Can you, Robert, can you, like, cross the road out on that? Close off the road, Robert. I've been with it so much fun. Sniper Elite. Yeah, I always liked the Sniper Elites. I loved them.
Attention all units. We've got an assault on a civilian on a...
No, fuck the civilian. We just got some really bad shit. A drone phone. That's it. That's all we had in there. It was definitely a fake cop because he pulled a gun on us. Right, Robert, let's close off the roads, mate. Let's put some cones out. Put some cones out. Right about... Where are they? There's a cone. Put a cone here. Put a cone here. Put a cone... Yeah, like that. So they can go around us, you know, Rob? You know, you stand guard. Act like a right fucking hard man. Can't actually get through these cones. Right, let's put another one right here, just in case, you know, some dude on a push bike might try and fucking get by. Alright, there we go. And let's get a barrier out. Let's put a barrier. Barrier right here. It's going to delete this car, but that's alright. There we go. No, no, mate! Fuck off! You really won't. Don't even know. You seen what we just fucking did? Oh, there we go. Oh, look at this. It's like a proper crime scene. Mate, fuck off. Oh, no, Robert. I'm not in the mood today, mate. Let me tell you. Right, let's get a coroner out here for this bloke. Can we get a coroner out here for Splinter Cell, please? He started fucking shooting at me and Robert. Luckily, these fucking things are here. These signs. They would have crushed my car even more. We'll get a tow truck out here. For this as well. Don't call me a motherfucker, let me tell you now. I'll fucking have you. Or I will have you. Let's put it to noon so we can see what's going on. So what happened here? People have just joined. We chased a suspect that was impersonating an officer for like fucking half an hour. Finally got here. He didn't want to talk to us. We got him out. Got him to leave the car. Pointed a gun at him and he decided to open fire on me and Officer Robert here. Robert Robertson. So we had to take him down. And then this guy here in the truck, he was just being a prick, so we shot him in the face. Right. Everyone good? Here's the coroners. Coroners have turned up. As soon as the coroners are gone, we can obviously get rid of the cones. Get about our day. Got enough pictures? Right. Fucking tag him and bag him then. Robert, that's a pretty fucking cool day, if I'm honest.
Asshole!
Shut up. Stop. Hey, we gotta fucking protect you from all these freaks, alright? Stop calling us names.
Let's
remove all the signs. Right, anyway, it's about time we stop. Everyone wanted me to kill you, Robert, to end it off, so I've gotta, like, do this. Let's see what the BZ gas does. Right, Robert, stay. Stay, Robert. No, Robert, stay in the gas, it's alright. Robert, get back in the fucking gas! Whoa! Dude, nice dive! Oh, I got an idea. I got an idea. Yeah, you don't see that shit every day.
Terrorist activity.
No more, no more. We're doing something. Time to kill Robert. Sandstorm, very correct. We will definitely kill him. I'm gonna probably drown him, I think, in the car. Let's just... Oh, I've had a better idea. Remember the last LSPDFR video? With the train? I wonder if we can get him to just stand guard. Can we just go a little bit further, Robert? A little bit further, lad. Right there. That should get him, eh? Should that get him? probably get him to get further on it. Ah, there we go. Right, Robert, stay there. Good, Robert. Right, this will be the outro then, Robert. It's alright, nothing's going to happen to you. Don't worry about it. Is this the end? This is the end. Not for Robert, though. He'll be back, you know, in, I hear a train coming. He'll be back in other episodes, but for now, Robert needs to see what happens when he fucks with Dolly. You thought you got away with it, mate. You thought you got away with it. Where's the train? I hear it. Oh, is it that one back there? Oh, that's that one. It's alright, it comes around here as well, mate. Don't worry about it. Let's hope the train doesn't stop again. Yeah, it was a bit of a pain in the ass when that happened. World War Robert is a good boy. Yeah, you shot me in the back, Robert. You there's multiple times where you didn't get out the vehicle. You know? I'm not fucking having it, mate. Actually, where does that train go? Where's that train? It goes around there. When does the train get to this fucking bit? I don't want to be waiting here ages, you know? Robert needs to catch a train. Sergeant GamePro is a good one. Come out with all the puns. Z Robo 2002, sorry. Thanks for the follow. Oh, I did, didn't I? There you go, you get two thanks now. The train will stop. You reckon the train will stop? Cone him in. Oh, cone him in, yeah. Shit, will that fuck the train up, though? I've never seen a train on this track. It does come down here, doesn't it? Just cone you in, Robert. It's alright, Robert. Seriously okay, you know? Let's place one right about there. I just don't want you getting out. You know? It's all good, though. Don't worry about it. Come this way a little bit. I don't want to go too far this way. Because Robert will follow. No, just go down. Why won't you just touch down? Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Fucking train's coming and Robert's not on it. Robert, come this way a bit. Come this way a bit, mate. Robert. No, Robert. Robert. No, Robert. Get on the train. Robert, get on. Get on, Robert! Oh, fuck, I see him under the tracks. Let's go see if he's alright. If he's lived, I don't think he has. I don't think he lived through that. Well, we're here, you know. Yeah! Busy gas! God of the BZ gas! You better go down, mate. Don't embarrass me. Yo, how come the deer's not falling over? I think it's killing it. It's gone. Robert! Are you alright, mate? The fuck was that? Robert, are you alright? Let's have a look at his face to finish off the episode. Oh, right now I'd put... That's fucking really high def. Right now I'd put in some very sad music, but I can't, obviously, because I'm live streaming. One in the head. Full of lead. Now you're dead.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln. We have a criminal report.
It's alright, he'll be back. He'll be back in other episodes. Don't worry about it. Anyway, hopefully you've all enjoyed the two-part live stream today. I might do this more often, you know, if I've got enough time and shit. But thank you for the super chats. We tested out new super chat on YouTube. That went pretty well. I'm glad it worked. So thank you for the super chats from Kev, Besh, and Jack of All. Thank you to all the donations on Twitch. Pickle Gaming, thank you for the follow, and thank you for all the follows, and just being here and enjoying the videos. I'll see you tomorrow for probably a scary video on Loki Reviews and either Paint the Town Red or... a superhero GTA 5. I'll see you soon. Peace out.